And this is the Mile High edition of Football Friday Night. It's another win or go home weekend for teams on both sides of the state line. It started on the Kansas side with a great Kansas 5A matchup between Blue Valley West and Bishop Miege. Jags doing some work from the get-go. Running back Grant Garcia takes this one in from 6 yards out. And Blue Valley West up 7-0 at that point. They would get some more in the first quarter. Sophomore Tyler Cox strutting his stuff from 9 yards out all the way into the end zone. Jags were rolling at this point, but hang on. Miege storming back. Quarterback Ryan Willis is going to find Michael Murphy wide open in the back of the end zone. Let's get a final score up for you on this one. It was a heck of a football game between these two schools. It was Blue Valley West 38-24 over Bishop Miege. Now let's head over to the Missouri side. Blue Springs ranked number 13 in the country. They look perfect again tonight. Quarterback Ian Brown connects with Darius Shepherd. That's good for a 20-yard pickup. And our athlete of the week is Dalvin Warmack. He would take it in from there, 3 yards out, and the Wildcats are on the board. It wouldn't stop there. At least some of Drew Locke to Tanner Allen. Tip and intercepted by the Wildcat defense. It's never good when Blue Springs has possession. This time, Ian Brown to Caleb Pruitt. That's good. 53-yard touchdown. Blue Springs having an incredible year. This score was 56-14 at halftime. Let's take a look at the final score and the rest of the scores from tonight.